I'm going to go through a walkthrough now of accounts and how to create a new account. You'll see on the side here there's a sign-in button, which is present on every page. Click that and enter your email and password. I've created a sample account for this tutorial. That will bring up a drop-down bar with a few options. Clicking My Account will take you to your account dashboard. We've got our account dashboard here, which has all the important information for managing orders and accounts. If you click My Orders, that will take you to a list of invoices from recent purchases. Most importantly, you can access your digital downloads in My Downloadable Products. Remember, these products are only available for 3 clicks. If you don't have an account yet, click New Account. It's very simple to create an account. Just enter your name, your email, and a password.